Hey, what's up everybody? My name is TrophyNose and welcome back to Dark Souls 3. Last time, we kind of shoved our foot up the Abyss Watcher's asses. They're kind of dead, well, permanently dead now. And we got our first Lord of Cinder. And apparently the Lords of Cinder get back to their thrones by us kicking their asses and bringing their ashes to the thrones. After the fight, this thing opened, and now we're gonna see what's down here. And hopefully I don't get something shoved up my ass. It actually looks pretty big, the Catacombs of Carthus. So this doesn't end here, there's another area over here. These things look like they could be illusory walls. But hey. Catacombs again. Well, they are skeletons. And this looks pretty deep. Okay, there we go. Oh, crap. These ones are going to come back, aren't they? Yeah. Hello. Okay. Okay, bye. What the hell just happened? Did he turn into a puff of smoke? What the hell was that? Oh, and this guy apparently doesn't come back. How the hell does that work? Carthus Rouge. Well, we are in the Catacombs of Carthus. What's this? Is that an item? Oh, there it is. Adds lacerating effect to right hand weapon. Highly vicious scarlet plant secretions. Temporarily applies bleeding effect to right hand weapon. Associated with the warriors of Carthus, whose blades take on the scarlet hues of both this sanguine substance and the splatters of their victim's blood. That sounds ominous. So I could have easily died here. Okay, let's continue exploring this place, I suppose. There's more skeletons. Wow, he lost his... Oh hi. Scimitar. Oh, for fuck's sake. Wow, these arrows are quite big, actually. No, you won't. Wow, that doesn't look healthy. I once wasn't a... Nah, never mind. I'm not gonna do the arrow to the knee joke. It's a bit too easy. So there's a skeleton with a big sword. What the fuck is he doing? Okay. So, skeletons again. I must say, they're not really that original in Dark Souls 3. I wonder if they come back because of that guy. I only want one of those. Holy shit! There we go. They're pretty tough, but still kind of manageable. I tried to parry him, but kind of missed the timing on that one. Oh, wow. Up the butt. Okay. Well, they do drop a lot of Titanite shards. Kind of confused at where I came from right now. From up there, but there seems to be four ways I can go. Or isn't this a way to go? No. More Titanite shards. No walls I can break. There we go. I wonder why that first one came back and these ones don't. Holy shit. This is getting dark. I like the flames. Hello? I hear a crystal lizard. Oh, 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 oh. Oh shit. Why were that two arrows? Straight in the shoulder. Can't really drop down there. Blood red moss clump. And that's all there seems to be here, so leaving! And I'm already running low on Estus. Don't come back, please don't come back. There's two more areas I can go. I'm gonna assume this is that staircase, yeah. The archers make this a bit annoying, so I'm gonna first try and check out this place. I did see you. Okay then. No, you don't. You look fancy, though. On the Titanite chart, I'm gonna be able to improve my weapons a buttload after this. Okay. God damn it. It's just within reach of my auto lock, but there we go. Sharp gem. Holy shit, that's through my jaw. Ouch. Anybody else? Hidden path ahead. Okay. Eat it! There you go. So he's dead. Or not. Now he's dead. Some more of that bleeding applying stuff. I'm gonna drink from my ashen flask. Only have one charge of normal Estus left. Carthus Pyromancy Tome. Ooh. Here we go. A pyromancy tome from Carthus containing pyromancies crafted for battle. Give to the old pyromancer, master pyromancer, to learn advanced pyromancies. Carthus pyromancies developed in isolation from other forms, explaining their divergent evolution. Oh yeah, so Carthus pyromancies were developed in isolation from other forms. So they're a bit different than normal pyromancies. Fire arrows, ooh, interesting. I'm not gonna even try that. Doesn't look like there's a way out around here, so this was just hidden here. Well, it's kinda hinted at because this archer is here that you could get here. So I'm gonna have to assume that the only way... Oh, wait, no. Never mind. I was gonna say the only way forward was down that staircase, but... There's stuff around here as well. And a ladder. Soul of a nameless soldier. Where are we going? No archer behind me? No. Okay. Oh! Holy motherfucker, I missed that. I saw the messages, but they were a bit too far. That's not trap ahead. Trap ahead is over here. I'm gonna fucking place this myself. How did we do that? White sign? No. Do I even have... Ooh, I don't even have one. I don't have a soapstone to leave a message. Gonna have to buy that from the old lady. Be wary of here. So more. Wait, oh, this is that archer that was when we... Because that's where we came from. Okay, okay, okay. So now I kind of know where we are. There is a real skeleton in here. You gonna come back or... I didn't get any souls, I think, so... You one that... gets up twice? No? Okay. That one's still down. I think I got souls, okay. Eat it! Nope! I am faster than you are. Well, for now at least. Wow, even the walls have skeletons in them. Just only noticed that. Another soul. And now we're above where those creepy dudes were. But this kind of looks like a dead end. Or should I be able to get through here somewhere? Doesn't look like it. Oh, wait. Oh. I could have gotten here the entire time. Okay, then the only thing left is that dreadful staircase, I presume, so this one. I think I'm gonna have to follow the advice of these messages, saying, dash through, be wary of... Seriously? So, a boulder. If I go down and then left, should be able to be safe from whatever the fuck is going to come down. the fuck? Is that ball alive? Holy shitballs! That thing is broken, so it should go over here, but I'm not sure if this thing is gonna go this direction then. Because I have a feeling it will. I'm kind of scared. You can't see me. I feel like if it's sentient, might as well go this way. I wonder if I can kill it then. Doesn't look like it. He's back again. There's a big guy on the other side as well. So it stops. Can I kill that thing? I'm gonna suppose I can't. Is that a wizard skeleton with his hat on? God damn it, this place. What am I doing here? Oh no! Fuck. Okay. Be wary of trap. But how do I know which ones are traps and which are not? Okay! So it's the ones with the covers on that are traps, I presume. Carthus milk? Milk ring? The hell is a milk ring? There we go. Milk ring slightly boosts dexterity and obscures rolling. Ring worn by warriors of the Sand Kingdom, Carthus, slightly boosts dexterity and obscures the wearer while rolling. The sword technique of Carthus allows for fluid movement with a curved sword. Masters of the technique are said to dazzle their opponents by moving as weightlessly as a grain of sand. They live for their High Lord Volmir, conqueror of most kingdoms known to their people. So this ring allows me to roll as that one type of dude does. I misunderstood this one, so I thought that it would lower my equipment load and increase my attack, but it just increases my attack as long as I'm low in equipment load. So I'm gonna switch that one out for something else. Probably the Carthus Milk Ring then. Ooh, fancy. That is cool. I like that. So these bots are all friendly. I think I might have just taken out every single evil bot. And I'm gonna use my last Estus. Oh, this is gonna hurt if I die. Because we're pretty far in. Trap ahead. Oh yeah, there. Okay. Didn't step on it. There's a lot of those creepy dudes. This guy's looking in this direction. Okay. What the hell is he carrying?
Wait.
Oh, yeah, I knew it. I fucking knew it. Okay, he was rolling while I was backstabbing him. Oh, goddammit, I really like... Scimitar! I really like... No, for fuck's sake. I really like to go home. It's a sorcerer, seriously? No, and no again. Stay down. I'm not here. I'm not home. I'm gonna die. Where's the next bonfire? I'm gonna assume the bonfire is not down here. Or maybe it is. Is it down there? I'm gonna die, aren't I? I'm gonna die a horrible, horrible death. Where is it? Give me a bonfire, give me a bonfire. I'm not gonna go there just yet. And I think I'm gonna get... Ooh. There's a lot of rats down there. I don't really see another way. Because there's not really a bridge to cross to the other side here. So I'm assuming I need to drop down. God damn it. I'm confused! So let's drop down and see what happens. If I die, then well, I died. Might be able to land on that port, but... I'm gonna go in here. Okay. I'm almost dead. Oh no, fuck this! Hey up! My tanks. Okay then. That wasn't an NPC, was it? Well, that's a long way to go without a bonfire, actually. I'm gonna try one more time. I'm gonna have to try until it works, but... Catacombs of Carthus. What's this? Hidden path ahead. Wow, he's right. No. I can drop... Oh, this is nice. Is this the... So the other archer is down there, I suppose. Any hidden areas over here? This is nice, though. That this exists. Nope. Just gonna try, because might as well now that we're here. So that's not something I should drop down onto. Yeah, I am going to cheese you now. There we go. Now the other one should be... Well, not over there anyway. Didn't even see where that came from. So it just goes straight, so should be relatively safe over here. Except for that wizard guy. Anyone else want to get up again? So we're actually... Yeah. Okay. Is this one that gets up again? I'm not really sure. I didn't remember. It might even be... Nope, nope. Oh, that one dropped something though. So that's a nice shortcut, so if you can drop down. That actually brings me pretty close to where I died. Down there. Might as well... But I did forget about the trap though. Sorry about that one. And now you're gonna get back up, aren't you? Damn! I still can't really beat those guys without losing one. Ah, fuff. Immunity! Okay. Okay, there's an arrow in my arm again, but... I'm going to drink now that I know I'm pretty close to where I started, and I'm gonna try to kill... Oh shit, right! There are bolts all over the gaff here. Are you gonna come back? Yes, no, can't really remember. I'm gonna wait till one of those heads back, yeah. And then I'm gonna lure... Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, now they're just looking at it. I think he's mad. Is he mad enough to come closer? Yep. Seriously? That's one down. And he dropped something, so I'm gonna suppose... No you don't! And you're stuck! Titanite shard. Carthus curved sword. That's interesting. Oh, that's a trap. Yeah, that's a trap. So the Carthus curved sword, this thing. This weapon's thick, heavy blade is crafted to cause bleeding and requires ample strength and dexterity to wield effectively, suggesting that the swordsmen of Carthus were amongst the mightiest. And another spin slash as a special attack. So we killed those two guys. Hole ahead. Yeah, I can see that. Is it a good hole or a bad hole? There's an ember. But doesn't really look like a good hole. There's a lot of corpses on the floor. So might want to go here first. Okay. And this thing is gonna come back probably. Yeah. I wonder if you can kill it, because... it's clear it's something, so... if I time this... ooh, this is gonna be risky. Woo! Doesn't look like you can damage it. So it's either follow this thing. Oh, there's a side route over there on the left. I'm gonna wait until it comes back. And then check here. Oh, there's a bonfire. Thank you. Okay. So that's where the other one jams into. Yeah, okay. Okay, I kind of know where we are now. So there we go. So this thing goes from right to left. It's not actually that fast, or does it gain speed after a while? It seems to go down. Running, 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 running. This is where I died. And where I got invaded as well, but... there goes the giant rat! Okay. Kind of was in my way. So I killed about four rats, I think. Oh, there was another one. There's... ooh, are those pinwheels? Yeah, look like it. Wheel skeletons. First, I want to check out this place a bit more without getting run over, of course. There's another one of those curved sword guys over there. Did he see me or not? This guy can fly, Jesus Christ. Fuck. Blood loss. that's pretty lacerating.